this it?
I'm telling you, I saw him. With my own eyes, sauntering down the corridor.
We don't have time for this nonsense.
He was as close to me as you are now. The shock of it made me spill my tea.
Enough already! If there are intruders in the building, my men will deal with them.
But, Mr. President, sir, I swear to you...
Reeve.
Sir, I have the damage assessment for Sector 7, and I'm afraid the figures are catastrophic.
Spare us the doom and gloom. Was there anything else?
Well, sir, I've also drafted a reconstruction plan for... Huh?
Not with the Ancient in our custody once more.
With respect, sir,
two
I don't see
words,
how...
Two words, Reeve. Neo Midgar.
In their promised land, we will build a new Mako-powered metropolis.
Mr. President, we still don't know for sure that the promised land even...
Professor Hojo.
The test results were within expectations. The specimen is somewhat lacking compared to her pure-blood mother, but for our purposes, she should more than suffice.
So she can lead us to the promised land?
Well, Mr. President, that remains to be seen. I would like your permission to secure her cooperation through more forceful means. Forceful, yet gentle. She is a precious resource that must be handled with care.
Personally, I've never had a problem with torture.
My armory is at your disposal should you require anything.
I had something more psychological in mind. Better to scar the psyche than mar the flesh.
Proceed as you see fit. However, you will not make the same mistake twice. Is that clear?
If I may, Mr. President, I have an idea how we might mitigate the risks. Simply put, we could have the Ancient reproduce. In the absence of a second specimen, we would need to identify an alternative mate. I would start with candidates from Soldier. These would, of course, include S and G types. Quite frankly, there's no telling what kind of properties a crossbred specimen might possess. So, what say you all?
If there is nothing else...
Mr. President!
Meeting adjourned.
Please, sir!
Something stinks.
Anything?
The man in the lab coat. Head of R&D. We follow him.
Okay. And then we kill the son of a bitch.
Not until he's led us to Aerith. That's the plan.
walking the halls of this very building, who would have believed it? I wonder... were I to arrange a face-to-face? How I should like to meet their offspring. But that can wait. First, we must have answers. A simple psychoactive agent should suffice. Nothing likely to cause any long-term damage.
Let's go.
Right.
So first, or perhaps instead, this one. This is definitely the one. Wait a minute. Yes, yes. Why didn't I think of that earlier? Wait, wait. You mustn't overthink it.
Don't move! I ain't bluffing.
What is this?
A dozen bullets in your head, unless you open that door right now.
You must be the ones who've been stirring up trouble lately. The eco-terrorists? If so, I can't imagine what business you have with me. The president's upstairs. Go on, shoot!
Shut up. Keep walking. None of y'all better move a muscle.
Do stop pushing. Unlike you, I am less accustomed to physical violence.
You'll get used to it.
What is it that you want?
Our friend. She's in your lab.
Really?
Tell us where Aerith is!
Oh, so she's your friend. Well, well, well. In that case, yes, that might do the trick.
Mind speaking up some?
It's nothing. Just imagining how she might react if I were to present to her your fresh corpses. I promise, you will regret this.
On you.
All right! Watch and learn! I'm coming for you! Jack!
do this.
Thank you.
I really must thank you for providing me such invaluable combat data.
Cocky little egghead, ain't you?
The results provided by my predictive models indicate that this force should be more than capable of handling you.
Y'all about to learn predictable.
We're taking Aerith back.
Oh, take her back, you say? Correct me if I am wrong, but did the girl not come here of her own free will? Or do you mean to tell me that she is your personal property?
She only came here to save Marlene!
I'm afraid you misunderstand. But I really can't be bothered to explain. This facility is home to extraordinary specimens that will change the world as we know it. Do try to be considerate.
Your models got it wrong.
Yes, an unknown variable, perhaps. Well, no matter. Reinforcements will soon arrive.
But will they get here in time to save you from me?
Why are you a soldier?
Yeah.
No, not quite. Oh, now I recall. Memory was mistaken. My boy, you weren't a soldier.
What? What is this fascinating phenomenon? What's happening? Where are you taking me?
What are those things up to this time?
Cloud!
Barret.
Got it. Stand back.
You came for me!
Yep.
You good? I'm great.
Thanks for saving Marlene. I owe you one.
Save it for later. Call lightning! Let's finish this.
You okay?
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
No biggie.
Let's get out of here.